This creepy unattractive man around my dad's age started hitting on me on campus today. He told me he lives with his elderly parents and has never had a job before. But just as I was about to kindly ask him to go away, he told me that he self-identified as a billionaire male model. How else could I respond to that but to give him my number? My phone has been ringing all night, but I'm too scared to answer it. Need guidance right now.